Great Britain has been the heart of racing from all over the world.
And that's why motor racing is where it is today.
I try hard to get so much success.
What are you going to do in the next couple of seasons? Just win.
When I hear the words world champion, it does take a lot to absorb.